As I look around and see so many members of the press, I wonder if you even know the leader that is and where you were when she was killed. If you report on her, the killing tension will be renewed. Here we have a 16-year-old Palestinian child in a car with her uncle, aunt, and cousin. They were evacuated by the orders from the occupation. His cousin, Hayan, who was only 15 years old, called the Palestine Red Crescent, describing how the occupation army had shot every single one of the family members in the car, except for her and him. The U.S. and Colombian president, IRM, murdered Hayan while she was on the phone. The next time the Palestine Red Crescent called, 6-year-old Hayan picked up. She said, "Come take me. Will you come and take me? I'm so scared. Please come. Please call someone to come and take me." The Palestine Red Crescent sent her in here with two notes. You should bring me an Ahmed Elector in my house.
Let's go to the encampment for a minute.
Yeah, tell Jeff I'll be right there.
I think we can also go together.
All right. Jeff's right behind you. Just let Jeff know. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'll go with you. Jeff, I put the battery loosely outside.